Hey y'all, it is Melissa Peoples with Admin Gurus. So today I wanted to talk a little bit about the four types of meetings that I use. So the first one is information sharing. The second one is innovation / brainstorming meeting. The third one is a decision meeting. And the fourth one is a status update. So I know a lot of us don't get that information ahead of time, and it is actually, in my opinion, really critical that you do. And the reason why is because when you know what kind of a meeting it is before you schedule it, you know how much time to allot it, you know what needs to happen before and after the meeting, you can make sure that your executive is prepped and ready to make the decision, or is prepped and ready with information needed so that he or she is being very thoughtful going into the meeting. And the fourth thing is you have a very clear view on the follow-up. If you don't know what those meetings are, then the problem then quickly becomes that you're not able to manage that, and you're just in the process of scheduling back and forth, but you're not actually managing the process. So I hope that's helpful as to why you should always ask what type of meeting it is before you ever schedule it. Thanks, y'all.